අපි මේ සිටින්නේ අත්‍යන්ත රෙදිපිලි නිමැවුම් සිදුවන ස්ථානයක මේකට කියන්නේ රෙදිගම කියලා කුරුණෑගල දිස්ත්‍රික්කයේ දා රෙදිගම ප්‍රදේශයේ මේ 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 මැෂින් එක තමයි මේ යන්ත්‍රය තමයි මේ ඉතාමත්ම සරල යන්ත්‍රය නමුත් ඉතාමත්ම සූක්ෂම ඉතාමත්ම සංකීර්ණ නිෂ්පාදනයක් වෙන මොහොතක් මේ අමතකවා තියෙනවා ඔබට පේනවා මේ යන්ත්‍රයේ මම කැමති අහන්න අපේ මාත්මියගෙන් මේකේ අඟලක් කියන්න කොච්චර පාරක් මේක මේ යන්ත්‍රය ක්‍රියාත්මක වෙන්න ඕනේද
52
පාරක් මේක වදින්න it takes 52 hits for you to complete 1 inch of this and this is what we call hand loom production this is the hand loom production process and this is the machine we use and the speciality is that this is right from scratch that you see what's happening here and I was surprised to see this and you would go and bargain your prices with your seller obviously because the seller might be making big margin in the process but these people who are making this sari would work maybe one whole day on this project and then she would earn about 100,000 bucks but what we want you to understand is that every time you buy a handloom sari or any other handloom product it's completely man made it's completely made out of this manual work so it takes a lot of patience lot of time and lot of attention to detail to complete it in to get this finish to get this finish so we invite the government of Sri Lanka to make maybe a handloom park in Sri Lanka where you can actually exhibit these sort of manufacturers who sweat on these machines to make these masterpieces and they should get that deserved price and also the people who are involved in this process should be preserved and they should be preserved to train the generations to come this is our heritage this is what we are inherited with so it's high time that we find the right mixture or the right rhythm of combining the modernism and the traditional the values and the traditional systems that our culture is built on so that's where we can find this fine point where we can take the Sri Lankanness the unique Sri Lankanness to the whole world and this is one of those projects that we are doing as professionals without boundaries or professionals without borders and we are actually going to go into many more projects like this where the Sri Lankan heritage the Sri Lankanness come in 100% pure Sri Lankanness coming into these kind of products and the production process and the identity that we create behind this will basically the benefit of that would be passed on to the people who are actually involved in it so this is authentic handloom production and this is authentic handloom production and we want the world to see this we want the world to understand how difficult it is and in that process we know we can get a better price for this from the whole world and I'm sure that you all will be with us giving your fullest support to take this story out to the world. Thank you.